Good morning. It's good to be back. It's certainly nice to have your company, and welcome to the first in a series of programs about Perth real estate.
If you like the idea of a stunning and unique home with a natural Australian flavour, the country house at Helena Valley is definitely worth a look.
Australian Housing and Land pioneered this entire development at Woodvale, and now, 12 years on, the company is preparing to sell the last 51 lots in an area it calls Sovereign Mews.
Our standard home loan offer at the present time is 7.75% per annum, and that's fixed for the first 12 months.
We have with us now a young lady who will be a regular on the program and who could be best described as the guru of Perth property, editor of the West Australian Property Pages, Bev Wilcox. Bev, welcome onto the program.
Thanks, Russell.
The daunting prospect of dealing with other people and the legalities of selling a home can make it tempting to rush into selecting a real estate agent.
Jenny Seaton reports.
One of Perth's historic landmarks is about to be transformed. Bowen's Warehouse will take on a new life with upmarket units, ranging from one-bedroom studios to three-bedroom luxury apartments.
To tell us more, here's Claire Chadwick.
The home loan reducer account operates like a normal at-call savings account, but rather than paying you interest on your savings, the daily balance is used to reduce the interest paid on your home loan.
It can help people build or buy new homes before they even sell their existing home.
That's right, Russell. We have spoken about this option before, and people are often tempted with home opens, or for that matter, homes featured on this very program, but have yet to sell their existing house and therefore may have to make an offer subject to sale.
Nestled high up in the scenic beauty of the Darling Ranges between Bedford Dale and Rowleystone, Churchman Brook Estate is set against a backdrop of natural forest.
I think Homestart's point of difference is the fact that we identified a market niche and we concentrate on that. Most of our clients are first home buyers, many of whom have a strong desire to get into a home of their own, but have limited means and perhaps wouldn't qualify for bank finance.
Thanks, Russell. Well, we all know how many people like to have a home, but better still know that they actually own it.
We've had a huge response already to City North. It's a very high quality development, as you would have seen. And now we're looking at moving businesses into the area.
This is Plaistow Street, otherwise known as Demonstration Street in Joondalup City North, where leading architects and builders team together to come up with a fresh variety of house and land packages for stage one.
Hi Mark, good news for Ventura.
Oh Leanne, yeah, we're ecstatic with the result this year from the awards. It's been a very good year for us.
Soils Ain't Soils has outlets right throughout the metropolitan area and are open 7 days a week. So if you're thinking of doing a spot of gardening this weekend, here's a bit of a help.
They can save up to $2,500 in stamp duty and settlement costs, and they normally have to find cash to pay for that. It's a great buy.
Given the quality of the development and the attention that's been given to style and security, as well as the convenience of Como itself, we believe that Como Beach Apartments provide a first-class investment.
In more recent times, this has given way to major residential developments with the construction of the Mitchell Freeway. House prices have realised strong growth, with values increasing 100% over the past 9 years.
Swanview Villas is a complex with a difference. The unique open plan design allows for all units to overlook this stunning central court and gazebo area.
There are some palatial homes in the area, and to show us through one of them, here's Juanita Kelly.
Thanks, Russell. Nestled on an 832 square metre block in a quiet cul-de-sac with magnificent ocean views, this 3.5-year-old double-storey multi-level home comprises 5 bedrooms.
With a sneak preview of what's in this weekend's Reader's Mart. Good morning, Rhonda.
Good morning.
Rhonda, when it comes to advertising property, how much do country real estate agents rely on the weekend Sunday Times Reader's Mart?
Well, Russell, as the Reader's Mart is available on a Sunday as far north as Kununurra to as far east in the Nullarbor, our country readers are always kept in touch.
Well, joining me now to talk about one of their new display homes is the director of Scott Park Homes, Scott Park, and marketing coordinator of Alinta Gas, David Street. Good morning, gentlemen.
Morning, Russell.
Morning, Russell.
Scott, your home building company is relatively new, but indeed you have extensive experience in the building industry.
That's right, Russell. I did an apprenticeship in carpentry. Once I completed that, I worked as a contract carpenter for several years prior to joining a well-known Perth building company working as a building supervisor while I completed my studies as a registered builder.
All the hard work's already been done. Forget about searching for the right land and then trying to find a design. Here you simply buy and move in. Even the landscaping's been done for you.
Stage one is sold out all but 2 blocks.
and we've already got three or four away in stage two. Stage two's only just been released for a couple of weeks.
The property that you've purchased is offset against the costs associated with that property purchase, e.g. Interest rates and taxes, etc.
We often reflect that it was the best decision we ever made. I'm now joined by the principal of Perth College, Judith Cottier. Judith, welcome to the program. What are the school's main aims?
We want to produce optimistic and resilient young women who will be real contributors to this world that our generation's mucked up a bit.
Talia?
The garden is in remembrance of those members of the community of the Sisters of the Church who lived at PC from 1902 till 1968 and whose daily prayers sustained the school over the years.
Around me are some of the many people who've supported the real estate program during the year. Our sincere thanks to our sponsors and all of those who've come onto the program featuring their various land developments, display homes, established properties and products. Western Australia provides a wealth of opportunity when it comes to investing in real estate. There's so much on the go in a forever changing and dynamic market. My personal thanks also to our staff and presenters, not only from the real estate program, but the motor show team as well.
Good morning and welcome to The Motor Show, your guide to motoring in WA. Today on our first show, we'll look at highlights from racing action last weekend at Wanneroo, the convenience of car auctions, find out the background to one of Perth's most reputable auto repairers, and we'll step back in time as we go for a ride in a 1929 supercharged blower Bentley.
Every year in WA, thousands of cars change hands. And while most of us may know what we want in terms of size, economy and function, the fine print can be intimidating.
It's the smells of oil, petrol and rubber. It's about the big guns like Brock, Johnson and Bow.
And it's not just the big names they're here to see either. Lesser-known drivers are creating just as many waves.
I'm in a car showroom, and you'll never believe this, but there isn't a single salesperson in sight.
When Bentley Motors began, they made a name for themselves building chassis fitted with a 3-litre engine. Back then, a Bentley left the factory as just a chassis.
Few vehicles could boast a recognition factor as high as Jeep. From its origins in World War II, it's a vehicle that everyone recognises.
Hi, I'm John Hughes from Skipper Hyundai and Skipper Mitsubishi in Victoria Park, and I've got two pre-owned specials for Motor Show viewers.
We're here this morning talking to car enthusiast Brian McDonough with his pride and joy, a 1966 Shelby Mustang GT350. There are only 9 of them in the whole of Australia.
There couldn't be a better time to make a move into a new BMW 3 Series sedan. There is a new model on the way, so there's great savings to be had on the current model.
Bosch engineers invented most of the technology used in the automotive industry today.
Well, one of the more glamorous sides to this job is doing car reviews. It gives you that kind of been there, done that attitude when you're at dinner parties and someone brings up the latest sports car or four-wheel drive or family car. It's kind of like a car promiscuity. So what I've done is I've put together a collection of our fastest, most fun, fabulous and family car reviews that we've done over the past 2 years. But sometimes we forget that old adage to never work with children, animals or rally drivers.
In excess of 1,000 people, 250 vehicles ranging from race cars through the car transporters and what have you were present to present a special policy to the Premier regarding the continuation of Claremont Speedway at the famous site, of course been going for 70 years plus. It's a very good question. Will there be Claremont Speedway this year, and also will it be, and where will it be?
To Russell and all of the team at MRG International and the Real Estate Program, congratulations on reaching your 200th episode. It's wonderful to see a local company producing such a high quality production. You know, Australians love their homes, but even more they like looking into other people's homes. As you enter your fifth year of production, we wish you every success.